homesteader. Allnat homesteader is still fairly new to YouTube, but when she isn't making videos, she's commenting on them, asking and answering questions while maintaining a suburban container garden in, as she calls it, zone 8/9-ish. Most of the videos on Allnat homesteader are gardening, but there are also a couple of hair care videos thrown in now and again. She likes her garden like she likes her hair. All natural. Check it out. The Long Run with Joel and Christy. What do you get when you cross a restaurant director with a former financial secretary? Audit it! Just kidding. The Long Run with Joel and Christy began as a blog until they were a little more YouTube savvy, and now YouTube is where it's at. They share how they cut the fat literally and financially from their lives, and that includes frugal shopping hauls with corresponding meal plans and things like that. Joel and Christy want to show how to get debt-free and to stay that way. They even show how to save money while on vacation. Budget. So if you're ready to take off the pounds, run your first marathon, or hey, just save some dough, check out The Long Run with Joel and Christy. Gardening with Barchuckin. Rick Barchuck is gardening in Zone 7A, and he's gonna have you wanting to do the worm and looking forward to Worm Wednesday. That just sounds so fun. Gardening with Barchuckin is not afraid to try new gardening techniques and products and share them with YouTube. Like at his worm motel, you know, the worms get a newspaper and a coffee, because that's just how Rick rolls. His worm cigars. Pretty neat, Rick. So if gardening and wigglers are your thing, check out Gardening with Barchuckin. Natural homesteading, natural hair. Enjoying the healthy, frugal lifestyle as a marathon and not a sprint. Zone 7A, vermicomposting and gardening. Are these your people?